If I was the Girl Scout Wild people, I would like archive the like their names and stuff, because yeah, you probably have to get their information to make sure they're like legal to show on the you know in the video. And I would use that so much as blackmail. I'd use this so much because she's probably like a well dignified. She's on the PTA meeting and all that stuff.